Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Morrison can opener and can crusher. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 40 volts. Today we'll be cycling the machine and we'll be running through this number 10 can. The product is first loaded here. The timing screw moves the product to the puncher, which cuts open the top lid. After the lid is cut open, the can moves to the magnetic lid remover. The can then enters the twist, which inverts the can to discharge the product. Transfer through the rest of the twist and into the hydraulic crusher.